As baby boomers age, their spending patterns change, and they will shift spending from purchases of durable goods, which to a large extent drive sales tax revenue, to services, which are less important in driving sales tax revenue. The labor force has shrunk, and if the labor force participation rate continues to be below historical norm, then there will probably be some downward weight on income tax revenue as well. So all this indicates that we have problems in the near term, but potential problems longer term, and it's going to generate a huge need for a lot of creativity on the part of city government and local government broadly, but also on generating new kinds of partnerships and new kinds of ways of generating and maintaining revenue at all levels of government.